changes the game when you have a program whereby it's not pass or fail. It's how much better am I doing today than I did yesterday. And to see children be able to step up at that, you know, to be able to not be it all about grades or who gets the A's and who doesn't. And so I see students being more engaged. They're excited about learning.
There's many benefits with blended learning. First of all, it offers a personalized approach to learning. Learners learn at different paces. We're all ready to learn things at different times. Sometimes we can capture things, sometimes we have to repeat them. It's also a highly engaging form of learning. It involves technology, it involves creativity and innovation. And in the Jesuit tradition of education, it allows us to meet our learners where they are.
The school has a new focus and a sense of pride. The students are excited, the students and teachers, they're very happy. They work hard, they're very engaged. The teachers get the opportunity to work with students that they might not have had the chance to work with. And so it's just a new sense of pride and engagement at the school.
So at Holy Name of Jesus, this is our first year of implementation, and what we've seen is a real community building. We've seen a lot of the students get way more excited about coming to school. We've heard parents say things like, my kid's actually doing homework at home and they want to be on the computers and they are reading so much more.
Traditional K-12 classroom instruction as we know it is being supplanted by blended learning, and more specifically by personalized learning, where personalized learning paths, competency-based progression, adaptive, assignable, and predictive software programs combine to create individualized, student-centered instruction.
The students know exactly where they are, and it's literally changed the culture of the school, where the students are no longer necessarily concerned about failure as much as they're encouraged to grow.
With the implementation of blended learning in my classroom, results are immediate. When the students take a test, I can immediately log in and check their scores and see where my students need extra help, where they need extra practice, and I am able to provide that practice for them or that extra help that they need.
Well, it's actually pretty fun because we can't just stop doing it. It's really fun. You can also get the application on your computer, not only on the Chromebooks. So you can just go in and do any lesson you want.
Also, like I said, when we come the next day, Ms. Guzman checks our scores and she's like, why did you do more? And then I tell her, Ms. Guzman, you know you can't put a limit to learning.